Too bad I don't have a tape measure.
Well, I can do it. I was just gonna ask if you knew, so I don't mind. Do you want to wait here or out in the lobby?
Right here.
Okay, cool. I'll let them know you're ready, okay?
Thank you.
It's taking so long.
God,
you see this one I'm talking about? Just long hour wait. This is for protection. It's videos for protection. I don't trust these kooks.
They didn't let me know you was here, so I'm going to rush you. Alright. Go ahead and get on the scales.
I'm already on the scale.
Are they steel toe?
No.
How tall are you?
I believe she said 67. 203.
My name is Lana and I'm one of the nurses here and I'm filling in. I have it down that you take Lexapro and Seroquel, sir. Is that correct? Do you have a primary physician? Primary medical doctor? Or do you go to the clinic?
I think I do. I see her once in a while.
Okay. And you get your medications at CVS Pharmacy?
The one here in Victory?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. Now, have you ever had a head injury, been knocked unconscious, anything like that? Any heart disease, heart illness?
Nope.
Do you have any trouble urinating or back problems?
Nope.
Okay. Have you ever had, you've never had surgery or not allergic to any medications?
Yeah, as far as I know, no.
Okay. Have you seen a doctor within the last year?
Yeah, I believe so, yeah.
Do you remember when? Not really.
No.
Okay.
It was on a computer here.
Okay, that wouldn't count.
Oh.
Yeah. But you're fine. Computer's running a little bit slow, and I'm gonna apologize. Need you to stick your hands like this. Hold them up. Okay. You better go. Have anybody ever tell you quit smacking your lips or sticking your tongue out or anything?
No.
Problems with your teeth, or do you wear dentures?
No.
You hadn't had any lab work done?
Lab work.
Drawing blood?
Oh, yeah.
So we need to do labs on you. Okay. I don't think the doctor's going to want us to do it today, so we'll make you an appointment for tomorrow, if possible. Okay?
Why?
In order to take your medications and monitor, because medication can cause harm to your body sometimes. It's very important to just let's keep watching our labs, okay? And we do that every year, all right? It's not to scare you. We just want to make sure we're taking really good care of you, okay? That's our goal, is to take really, really good care. And if you go outside, make sure that you're taking and you got like your hat on, or not wear light colored clothing, okay? So you won't get sick. All right? How's your mood been? Have you been happy, sad, depressed, angry? You don't know?
Supposed to be going somewhere tomorrow. Field trip, family field trip.
Okay. Are you hearing things or something? Okay. Do you know what anxiety is?
No.
Have you thought about hurting yourself or killing yourself?
No.
Hurting other people? Really important that you keep all of your doctor's appointments so that we can keep getting your medication, okay? And you always have to come here to have your appointments, okay? You're going to take your medication just like that doctor ordered it. And she says take one pill in the morning, make sure you take one pill in the morning, okay? However she tells you to take it, you have to do it that way, okay? and your case manager.
Thank you.
Anthony. So I want you to always follow up with Anthony.
I do not know how that's supposed to work. When he said that stopped working, are we supposed to push that button or something?
Yeah.
But it's already on red. Don't turn it off.
Then decrease your temperature. Okay, if you'll give me just a minute, I'm gonna let the doctor know that you're here and you're ready.
Okay. That got hot. I don't think they know what's going on. Oh my God. Stop speaking.
It was, it didn't no more. I'm fixing to cut my little ice box back on.
Okay, because it feels different. Okay, that's what I was thinking.
Yes, ma'am. What we're going to do is I'm going to have you come over here and sit for me, and I'm waiting on the doctor to tell me she's ready for you, and then I'll come and get you, okay? Let's go this way, sir.
Bullshit. That was bullshit. Ain't gotta do nothing. You ain't the boss of me. You don't tell me how I should live my life. I can take the pills whenever I want. I don't take my orders from no one. From no one. Cunt. You guys heard that fair and square. This ain't good.
I'm so glad. Thank you.
Make sure you don't get dehydrated. Don't get dehydrated. Blah, 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 blah.
We're gonna go out here now, okay? Do you remember Panda? The really pretty blonde lady right here? Let's go in here. You're gonna talk to her, okay? Go ahead and have a seat. Alright. Panda, I'll be out here if you need me, alright? Alright, bye bye.
Why are you locking it, Tanner?
I fucking hate these goofballs. Don't like them.
Who is it? What happened?
I'm just trying to take authority over me. I'm not liking it.
Well, good grief. What happened, though? Who was it, the nurse, or who was it that upset you?
It was her.
I'm sorry. Well, your regular nurse will be back next time, so. Well, how's everything going since you got out of the hospital?
Thought it was the end. Just being in that place.
Yeah. Was it hard?
Yeah. Wasn't right.
Yeah. How have you been doing on the medicine since you got out?
Yeah. It was good.
You like it?
Yeah.
Are you sleeping good?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you eating okay?
Not as good as I wanted. Not as good as I want to.
Okay, why not?
We just don't have anything.
Uh-oh, somebody needs to go to the grocery store?
Pretty much.
Uh-oh, okay. But y'all have, like, food available, like...
Yeah.
Just because somebody needs to go to the grocery store, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see. How has your mood been?
All right. It was good. Been good.
Have you been having, like, any thoughts, any of those thoughts you were having before? No. Where you were so angry with your dad?
No.
When's the last time you had those?
Last time I had those? Before I went to the hospital?
Okay.
That second time?
Have you had any thoughts to hurt yourself?
No.
Okay. Were you having thoughts to hurt yourself when you went into the hospital?
Yeah.
Okay, did you have a plan on how you would hurt yourself?
No.
Okay. Do you actually want to, like, kill your dad?
No.
When you get really mad, do you feel like that sometimes? Like you actually want to kill him sometimes?
Yeah, but I try and stop it.
Yeah, I really want you to stop it. Do you know what would happen if you really did hurt him bad? Do you know what would happen?
Not good.
Yeah. Do you know what they would where they would end up sending you? If you actually did hurt your dad bad or hurt anybody else, where would they send you?
Don't want to mention it.
Yeah. Well, let's talk about it because sometimes those thoughts get bad and we need to remind ourselves we don't want to do that. So, like, they would send you to jail or prison.
Uh-huh.
And you would not like that. Mm-hmm. I know you like to do what you want to do and don't like to be bossed around. And I don't blame you. I don't like to be bossed around either. But what I want you to do, what I'm going to ask you to do, is when you start having those thoughts, will you talk to us, either me or anybody on the team? Anthony?
Yeah.
Cindy,
Anthony.
Anna. Yeah, do you and Anthony get along good?
I have a way to call them, so yeah.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Do you get along well with anybody else on the team, like
yep.
Cindy or Anna? Okay, good. You like be around them, you talk to them good, Monique?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good. Do you have a best friend?
My cousin should get back sometime either this week or next week.
Which cousin?
From the military.
Oh, wow.
We'd be home permanent again, I think.
That's good. Is that your best friend?
Yeah. He's going to want to do stuff this summer.
Yeah, what kind of stuff do y'all like to do together?
Fish, camp, all that good stuff.
Very cool. Very cool. Okay. Are you having any problems with any of these medicines?
No.
Okay. Are you taking one in the morning? And then the other one three at night? Is that right?
No. I take the 2 day pills about halfway throughout the day, about like 10 or 11.
Okay.
And then I take my 2 bedtime pills when I go to bed.
Okay.
Before I go to bed, before shower and all that.
Okay. Do you know the name of the medicine you take in the morning?
No.
Okay.
I'm not that
good. Do you read on the bottle? Is that how you know which one to take in the morning?
We write on it day, night.
Okay, good. So like it says day or night on the bottle itself?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Does your mom help you with that or your dad?
Mom, dad, yeah.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Have you been having any kind of problems since you got out?
Nope.
Good. Good. Can we talk about that video a little bit that you ended up getting sent to the hospital for? Can we talk about that?
I mean, what is there to talk about?
Well, where did that weapon go? What was that weapon called? What was that thing called?
22.
Oh, other thing?
Oh, the bat?
Yeah.
I had to buy a new bat and saw blades because my other one was taken away. That one, I wasn't going to threaten anybody with it. I just wanted it for self-defense, and I had it locked up in my locker.
Yeah. Because I bet if you hit somebody with that one time, they would be hurt so bad. That looked scary.
Yeah, well, knowing today's world.
Yeah.
It's just...
Yeah. Who is it? Like, do you know anybody specifically that's been bothering you that you would have to defend yourself from, or is it just random intruders?
I really don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's just random people. Whoever's high on drugs.
Yeah. Do you live in a safe neighborhood?
Kinda. There's been some stuff going on outside of it.
Yeah. And you have a sister, don't you?
Yeah, she's in Lubbock.
Do you and your sister fight like normal brother and sister?
Yeah. But she moved away, so that's gone.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Do you have any other friends or family that you get along really good with?
Cousin Aunt Michelle.
Okay. That's good. Are you able to talk to them, like if you're upset or anything?
No.
Are you the type that likes to talk when you're upset?
No, not really.
Well, do you have any questions for me, Tanner?
I really don't. Nope.
Okay. All right. Well, have you done anything fun this week?
I got my truck back together, I suppose.
That's good.
Got driver's license. Yeah. Got driver's license.
You got a driver's license?
Finally, yeah. We went
awesome.
To La Mesa. La Mesa.
Awesome. Good job.
Much better than the one here.
Yeah. I've heard that. Well, good job. I'm proud of you. That's awesome. Well, Tanner, I want to see you back in a few weeks. I'm going to make sure that you have a refill on your medicines. Have you thought of any questions or anything for me?
Nope.
Okay. Well.
Will it be next Wednesday?
We'll probably do it in a couple of weeks. Maybe 2 or 3 weeks. Does that sound all right?
Yeah.
Okay. But Anthony will be checking in with you, and Monique, and Anna. So they're all available if you ever need anybody. They're always available.
All right.
All righty. Well, I'll see you later. Thank you for coming in. Hey, would you make sure that door is unlocked when you leave, though, so that, because it gets locked and nobody else will be able to get in. There you go. All righty. I'll see you later. You can just go right out, and they'll call you with your next appointment.
All right.
All right. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
I
Okay, they're going to call you with an appointment, and I'm going to go up here and we'll get you your card for your mother next week. Okay? Jennifer, who does Candace's schedule to make sure it's on Wednesdays.
Oh, yes. Yes. All right. Yeah, that'll be great. That way we can
help
out.
And we'll see you that morning for your labs, okay?
Did you find
on the 29th.
Yeah. Can you eat and drink anything?
No eating, no drinking.
That's okay?
After midnight.
But you can afterwards, yes.
After midnight.
You have the phone on it.
Tuesday night.
Yeah.
Eating
all right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye, Tanner.
He's going to have one tomorrow.
Hey.
What? 9:30. Is that in the morning or right afternoon?
That's in the morning. That way you can get your labs done, and then that way you won't have to go that long without eating. So then you can't eat before your labs.
Oh.
Right. So that way you get into a blood draw, you'll have to take it. Right? So if you need help with that, then we can help you.
That's the end of that.